throw on third down and 10, and going to get sacked by Ryan Kerrigan, the Big Ten leader in that category and future first-round draft pick.
It's also my poor man's Jared Allen, and I say that with a lot of regard. Jared, right there, Kerrigan up top, working one-on-one versus big number 78, Ryan Palmer, and it's really no matchup because Illinois really wanted to try to get Allen matched up with